Illustrated Faith devotional kit, and it is Rise Up. And I ordered this time. Usually I get it from Dayspring. And I ordered it this time from By the Well, and they're on Etsy, a wonderful company. Got a couple of these Faber-Castell pit pens. Love those. So, some of my favorites. I put them on a little acrylic block and put a little water with my water brush, and it's like a watercolor effect. It's probably one of my favorite things. And then when it dries, it makes this beautiful. Some colors are a little darker, some are a little lighter, and it's just absolutely beautiful. And with By the Well, you have an option to get some extra stamps. And so I got this beautiful flower stamp. I thought I'd use that a lot. And these words, some extra words. It's always nice to have some word stamps, because that way you don't have to spell all them out or get the individual little letters. And if you can save some time with that, that's always nice. So they're pretty good size for Bible journaling. They're a bit small, but you know, those are some of the little words. It's nice that they're small. And then you can use, I also got some of these, and then you can use these big words if you want to really emphasize something. That's one thing I like to do. And so the little extra goodies, and they always had a little goodie pack for you and a thank you note. They're so precious. I really like these people. Love doing business with them, and I always look forward to their little goodie packs. So, and it came with this cute little stamp. I bear his image. So sweet. But my daughter will like to use those. And my Themy, he'll probably love that one too. Oh, I've really just fallen in love with these type of things for my Bible. Let me go show you. I should have been more prepared when I started this video. Anyway, I'm trying to fit it in today. Today's been a bit crazy. And my kids are being so good, they're being quiet. I told them they had to be quiet. I usually send them outside and play, but it's sprinkling. So I just have fallen in love with these little tabs. And I know they've been around forever, but I'm so new to Bible journaling. And since I have, but I do have to take them in. Like this one. This is one of my recent ones with the Creative Retreat kit. And I tape them in because I like to wiggle out for some reason. But I really do love them. And this is one that I got from By the Well in one of my little happies. This one and this one and this one. So I quite love them. And I like the paper tabs too. And I like paper tabs because you can write on what's there. But I just think the fabric ones are so much prettier. And I have kind of a thing for fabric. I mean, I like to sew some. And they just add, I think they add just a little something something. So there's that one, and there's one right here. I just take that one in. Thought it, whatever matches well. Here's some, oh, these are some, this is also from By the Well. They add little die cuts. Well, I guess that's what you call them, but they add little paper pieces in there with your stuff. And this is the one that they sent with this kit. So, let's look at those. Look how cute that little bunny is. He's so sweet. And then they gave me some Neo color crayons. Isn't that nice? Oh, I bet these match the kit. That's really nice, because these are not cheap. So this is a nice thing that they added in there. And let's look at all these little die cuts. Look how cute those are. Little flags. I love little flags. And more little, another little bear and a little bunny. A little bookmark or a tip in that you can use with a verse. Isn't that sweet? So sweet. Very cute. And a sweet, she always adds a sweet little thank you note. Just precious. I will read that in a little bit. And now, let's get to the kit. That's the first time it's come off so easily. And I was so excited about this one because I had mountains in it. Y'all know I love mountains. So let's see what we have. Look at that page. My daughter saw one of the unboxing videos. She's like, I want to buy that one. I was like, okay, guys, save up your money, honey. So, because mommy just spent her money on one. They're $30. But totally worth it. So, because you get so much in with their kit. You get the washi tape, you get this cute, cute, cute pouch, which I'm going to use, like, on everything. So, what do we want to look at first? Let's get the tip-ins. We get a cute little card from Shannon Noel. And there's the hashtag. So if you want to post on Instagram, which I do, so follow me on Instagram. Post my little stuff. And I'm not, like, it's fun. I just have fun and worship and, you know, love the stamps. The one for the stamps, I would not have, because I can't draw. So, cute little tip-ins. Very cute. And these are a good indication what colors might be good to go with the kit. I always look at those. That helps me decide what colors to use. Let's save the washi tape for last if you want to. Okay, let's look at the stickers. And here's the cute little bookmark. I was going to say Bible mark. I guess that is what it is. And I use that in my kit until the end, and then I put it in my Bible. I use it for the last entry, but I use it in the kit to mark where I am. So this looks like this is going to be really good. Sweet Life. That's my six-year-old's favorite song. He sings it all the time. It's so sweet. Oh, Hold the Rope. Ooh, I wonder what that one's about. So fun. I'm super excited. Okay. Stickers. Focus, Candace. Focus. Okay. Cute stickers. I love the little splatter marks on there. I love splatter marks. And I love the little mason jar candle. That's so cute. And, okay, hold it still for a second so you can actually see. I'm too excited. I'm too excited to be still. All right. And here are the stamps. I love the stamps. They're my favorite part besides the washi tape. And the devotional, of course. I probably should have said the devotional is my favorite part. But let's be honest. I do love devotionals, I really do, but I do get so excited about these stamps. Okay. Oh, ooh, look at the crosses. The mountains. Oh, the birds. That's going to be fun. I love these little stars. I'm probably going to use those a lot. Victorious. Unashamed. Be true. I'm strong. Rise up. I'm really excited about this one. All right, let's look at the cutouts. Whoop. Sorry. Those are going to be fun. These are chunky. I don't think I don't know if my tab will fit this or not. I might just cut them out with my tab anyway. And, you know, 1-inch circle punch, maybe 1.5. Yeah, I think that's a little bit bigger. And, but these are cute. These are cute. And sometimes I use these for tabs if I've got the space in my Bible. I love leaves and plants and stuff. Love it. Okay, so yeah, always remember to look in your stamp. Okay, last but not least, washi tape. All right, pretty colors. I love it. Look, it looks watercolor-y. Is that a word? Watercolor-y? Okay, be true. That's pretty, and it's got splatter marks on this too. Speak Life. Be true. If I had a style, this would probably be what I like. And what I like to do the most is that kind of watercolor effect and splatters. And I don't know, I'll be able to get this back on. I will. Anyway, super cute. Y'all, order. Check out By the Well. I've got lots of good stuff. And you, like now, I think they have a code. If you spend $75, you can get free shipping. And so if you want to get the kit and get all their little add-ons, it's a great deal. And they have all kinds of other stuff. They have these are buy four, get one free. So great place to order these. And these are just some of the, I love these. They're very fally colors, aren't they? Very pretty. I'm excited about these terracotta earth green. I should have had this one for the last kit because this was one of their colors that the white flesh, and I didn't have it, but I did okay without it. And terracotta, and no, I already said that. What is this one? Dark sepia and medium flesh. So pretty colors. Sorry, my nose is itching today. I apologize, y'all. But fun stuff. So great place to get a lot of things. They have just about everything you need. They have alpha stickers. They have wonderful stamps. And you always, it's always fun to get your little happies in the mail and see what you're gonna get. And I just can't believe it's so cool that she put these Neo. This is orange and this one is ultramarine. So pretty colors. So I'm excited. And let me see if that, I think these, yeah, these will go nicely, won't they? Pretty cover. Very pretty cover. Anyway. All right. Well, tell me what you think. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I hope it helped. If you have any questions about starting this, and y'all just have a blessed day. Thanks for watching. Bye. I also forgot to mention that one thing I do with these great little pouches, I keep everything in it and handy. The washi tape, the stickers, everything besides the devotional. I put that in my travel notebook. But also, like any crayons that you might want to be using, keep the colors together. She also on Instagram lists the tip pen colors that go with the kits. So that's really helpful for me because I'm not always good at picking the colors. So it's nice to have help with that. And I just keep all the colors that I'm using right in this little pouch. So they're right there at handy. I don't have to search for them because I'm really good at misplacing things and losing stuff. And so it helps me keep it together. And it's right there where I need it. So anyway, I hope that, just a little tip. Hope that helps me. Oh, and I cut off all of, excuse me. I cut out all those little cutouts and I will keep them in here as well in the little bag. So you can try that and see if that helps you. So, y'all have a blessed day. Thanks again. Bye.